tasted joy and I have suffered pain. But I'm still puzzled by those who think they know it all, while they don't. I'm stunned by their arrogance, searching for solutions where they cannot be found. In most cases, power and control are not in the hands of the wise, good, or intelligent, but rather in the hands of the fastest and most aggressive. For that, I guess, we have Qana and many more Qanas everywhere. Qanas that are more or less the same. Even when they vary in type, style, scale, place, media coverage, international concern and condemnation, or simply just the name. Life, a soul, is sacred. This is claimed by most. But lives are brutalized, and souls are shattered. The constructive destruction theory is a fallacy, and wars always light. I wonder if darkness one day can ever give birth to light. I wonder, I'm angry, and I'm sad.